good to go?
Before you showed up, this place was one weird hive ritual. Sorry I couldn't be there. You know, I've fought on every battlefield in the system. Mars, Venus, the Hive Dreadnought, you name it, I've been there. I've never held a front so determined to fall, literally into the ocean. We've tracked a crew of Fallen to an auxiliary control center. They hit the wrong switch in there and we'll have water over our boots by morning. Go remind them who owns this rig. Dismissed.
Use it well. Don't break that. Good luck.
And a tactical advantage for us. Good job.
Fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff. My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
I think that's the stash. Let's clear the area for transmit.
Good job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she shouted would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me. That one. That one's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thievier than the first one. Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
clean them out. These components are critical to the rig's structural integrity. And thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Thank you guys for watching my broadcast. Also, I'll be back around 7 Arizona time. If you're on, send me an invite.